why I cannot dream that I am alone. Or I am just searching for a substitute for reality. A place where I lose track of time. Have I been running for too long? I don't know where to find happiness when I can only find it in my dreams. Why do we move so far away? Is it conviction? Or is it wishful thinking? Everyone is passing by, set on tracks, afraid to be real. I am just fractions of myself. And I'm afraid to let go. I am afraid to drown. I replace real connections with brief encounters. So I could feel I am somewhere. I'm nowhere really. My mind just wanders. The temptation to taste, to live. I am willing to lose it all, to find myself.